This episode is sponsored by Rachel Ray Nutrish, natural food for cats. Hey, I'm Alex Farnham, and this is Animalist News Fun Facts. So did you know that almost all mammals have whiskers? Yes, whiskers are very important in both functional and evolutionary terms. So why do animals have them and how do they work? Well, while human hair is mostly for decoration nowadays, whiskers act as touch receptors called vibrissae, or tactical hairs. These modified hairs form specialized touch organs found at a stage in life of most mammals except monotremes and, yes, of course, humans. Though we still have a trace of muscles associated with vibrissae in our upper lips. Cool, huh? Whiskers typically grow around the nose area and above the lips and eyes, but some animals also have whiskers on their forelegs and feet. The manatee has them all over its head and body, and rats have 5 rows on either side of the snout, each row making up for 5 to 9 vibrissae. So, why whiskers? Well, when a whisker brushes an object, it triggers movement of the vibrissae, which in turn are felt by hundreds of motion sensors inside the nerve of the animal's hair follicle. Cats have 100 to 200 nerve cells per whisker. Whiskers are also used to navigate. Cats, for instance, since they grow as long as the widest part of a cat's body, whiskers determine if a cat can fit through doorways and tight spaces depending on how much room they have. If the whiskers bend, a cat realizes that it can't fit into the space. Contrary to popular belief, cat whiskers and human hairs aren't the same thing because they are sensitive. So you should never cut or trim a cat's whiskers. Not only can this confuse and hurt a cat, but it can also make it harder to read their emotions. Now I'd like to take a second to thank our sponsor, Nutrish. Introducing Rachel Ray Nutrish, natural food for cats. The first natural cat food from Nutrish. Real meat like chicken or fish is the number one ingredient in these delicious recipes. In addition, proceeds from sales of Nutrish help animals in need. Heartbroken by the thought of millions of mistreated and abandoned animals taken by shelters each year, Rachel Ray has created Rachel's Rescue, which is dedicated to making a difference in the lives of many four-legged friends. All right, guys, well, that's it for today's episode. What other parts of the animal would you like us to talk about? Be sure to check out these episodes over here. Subscribe, share this with your friends, and I'll see you here in Mammals next time.